Good evening, friends. My name is Gabe, and thank you for joining us for night prayer at the Church of Our Savior. Tonight, we'll be using the New Zealand night prayer, but the short form from the Community of Divine Love. If you want to follow along, you can find a link to it at cosepiscopal.org. You can see that I printed it out from there, and I'll be calling out the page numbers as it corresponds to the short form of the Community of Divine Love's night prayer. Thank you so much for joining us this evening. We'll begin at the middle of page one. The angels of God guard us through the night and quiet in the powers of darkness. The Spirit of God be our guide to lead us to peace and to glory. It is but lost labor that we haste to rise up early. For those beloved of God are given gifts even while they sleep. My brothers and sisters, our help is in the name of the eternal God, who is making the heavens and the earth. Dear God, thank you for all that is good, for our creation and for our humanity, for the stewardship you have given us of this planet Earth, for the gifts of life and of one another, for your love which is unbounded and eternal. O thou most holy and beloved, my companion, my guide upon the way, my bright evening star, we repent the wrongs we have done. We have wounded your love. O God, heal us. We stumble in the darkness. Light of the world, transfigure us. We forget that we are your home. Spirit of God, dwell within us. Eternal Spirit, living God, in whom we live and move and have our being, all that we are, have been, and shall be is known to you, to the very secret of our heart and all that rises to trouble us. Living flame, burn into us, cleansing wind, blow through us, fountain of water, well up within us, that we may love and praise in deed and in truth. Eternal Spirit, flow through our being and open our lips, that our mouths shall proclaim your praise. Let us worship the God of love. Alleluia, alleluia. At the top of page three. We, your servants, bless you, O God, as we stand by night in your house. We lift up our hands toward the holy place and give you thanks and praise. Bless us from all places where you dwell, O God, creator of the heavens and the earth. Do not ask anxiously, what are we to eat? What are we to drink? What shall we wear? The whole world runs after such things. Set your heart and mind on God's commonwealth and justice first, and all the rest will come to you as well. So do not be anxious about tomorrow. Today has enough problems of its own. Tomorrow can look after itself. Continuing on the bottom of page four. Into your hands, Lord, I commend my spirit. Into your hand, Lord, I commend my spirit. You have redeemed us, Lord God of truth. I commend my spirit. Glory to the Mother, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Into your hand, Lord, I commend my spirit. Continuing on page five. Lord, it is night. The night is for stillness. Let us be still in the presence of God. It is night after a long day. What has been done has been done. What has not been done has not been done. Let it be. The night is dark. Let our fears of the darkness of the world and of our own lives rest in you. The night is quiet. Let the quietness of your peace enfold us, all dear to us, and all who have no peace. The night heralds the dawn. Let us look expectantly to a new day, new joys, new possibilities. In your name we pray. Amen. Ending the service on the last page, page 6. O God, strengthen your servants with your heavenly grace, that we may continue yours forever, and daily increase your Holy Spirit more and more, until we come to your everlasting kingdom. The Divine Spirit dwells in us. Thanks be to God. Good night, friends. I hope you sleep well.